no, no, don't worry, Gwen. The ducklings were both safe. They just went on their way right back to the pond.
But another predator came in
and wished them good day. The end. That's it.